Well, guys, going back in my TARDIS, and we're gonna go to back to the Red Ant. We're gonna go to the Red Ant dimension. Where is he? I placed an ant down in here earlier. Holy shit. Holy hell. What the? Is there a Mothra here? He's already almost dead, lucky for me. And this is the reason why I brought these two. Let me get down to you real quick. Yep, you guys deal with those things. Ooh, what's that? You're mine. Is it a dungeon? He's suffocating. Ooh, that's awesome. I guess this was kind of a trap, wasn't it? Oh, you're still alive. Still alive, too. I'd like to say I'm surprised, but yeah, I'm not. Where does this lead? Is that it? Is that all that's in here? That'd be something cool. Wait. That thing was tough. Oh my god. Damn. This is a lot more damage than I thought. Against mobs. I could have two-shotted that basilisk. think this is the same one, but... Yes, I'm a dirty cheater. I'll try to get behind this wall. There we go. Too lazy to finish the maze, so let's go behind this wall. You know what? Let's just go through the maze. I know he's nearby. These are freaking strong. Cause I don't have a choice. Is that good? I don't know. Wait, if that does that much damage, I wonder how much this will do. Maybe I should have just worn this armor in the first place, but you know. Hey, I found you guys. How you doing? Well, they found me. To make like Mark II or something armor soon. Because Mark I isn't gonna get me very far. This is the one. I think I remember which way to go too. Oops, wrong way. Look at all these freaking emeralds. Enough emeralds for days. Oh! Oh, yes. Oh, my God. What if we want to look in the last one? Oh. I think I just killed one of my dragons, though. Well then guys, I do hope you enjoyed this episode. If you did enjoy, remember to like, subscribe, and comment. I'll see you next time. Peace out, boys.